where he's pretty much given them the equaliser, but then makes that kind of dramatic save.
Yeah, so it's our responsibility, and okay, it's a mistake, but it's our mistake, because we said that we want to try, we want to try and play, to try. So Matt made a mistake, but then he did, and he kept us on the game. Fantastic saves, very good on the crosses. But speaking about the mistake, it's our responsibility. Nothing to say to Matt, nothing to say, because the easy is to take another decision. So let's try to improve.
Nuno, how pleased are you with the players' reaction over the last kind of 10, 11 days? You've had three Premier League games, and you've really seen a reaction from them so far.
Yeah, they are working hard. They are believing in themselves. They are working as a team, helping each other, not only with the ball, but without the ball. We can see that they need to be more compact. There has to be covers. We have a lot of things to improve. But the credit is for them, like, because like you say, 11 days, but it's them. They are reacting very well.
You mentioned the belief, and we spoke about
the other day.
I mean, how do you instill that belief and confidence in a short space of time?
By telling them, try to find each other, try to play, because that's the only way that you can unbalance a team. If you don't try things, if you don't make mistakes, but important is the reaction to the mistakes. So they are doing their, but it's a long way to go. We are here, and all of us know that this is just the beginning.
It's been a whirlwind start with all the games so quickly. Have you got your head round the club and what the club's like? You mentioned the fans. Is this what you anticipated?
Yeah, we try. Andy's giving me a lot of feedback on that, but as the days go by, we realize that Forest is a big, big club, huge, and the fans are so important. We know, and we are proud of being here, but like we said, trying to adapt, knowing that we have a big responsibility, but we are here to help, and every day we do that, every day helping the team and the club to improve. Thank you.
A lot of people have spoken about this place, specifically
at
nine games, how special it is. You've obviously seen it
at
its peak today. What did you make of it?
Oh, amazing. The noise, the fans. And then to see in the end the joy and the happiness. This is what we want. I'm so happy to be a part of Forest.
Last one, Sarah.
Gonzalo Montiel was someone that wasn't playing a lot.
Yeah.
He started for you, he's done really well again today, got the assist. What have you seen in him that fit you particularly like?
He's doing well. Like I said, I think it was the first day that we arrived here, that I arrived, says it's an open door for everybody. He took his chance. He played well in St. James Park. The fitness level is not yet what I think he can give. He came out, but he came out because he didn't have nothing to give more. He gave everything. So that's what we want from all the players, even though he's not in his highest level in terms of fitness. He's an experienced player. He's a world champion.
We will start with Jim Conlan, please.
Hi, Nuno. Emotional day for you coming back to Wolverhampton. You're on the right side of the result. Was it sort of mixed emotions coming back to a club that's so dear to your heart?
No, in the beginning of the game and yesterday when we arrived, it's always special. It was 4 years of our lives together, a lot of memories. They will stick forever. But then the game starts and everything moves on.
And Nuno, there were so many key moments in that game, but one moment stuck out to me. A ball from Ruben Neves putting a damn Traore, and when you need your goalkeeper to make those important saves, Hugo Lloris stood strong and he made some crucial saves there for you tonight. I suppose that's the backing having a world-class keeper, which Hugo is.
Yes, 300 appearances for a club is not in reach of many, and Hugo is a fantastic professional. Very good goalkeeper. He has to do his job just like that. And he has to keep on going.
Cheers. Thanks, Nuno.
Thank you, Jim.
Okay, Alistair.